Grammy Award-winning Mexican rocker Julieta Venegas is a bona fide music sensation. Born in Long Beach, California and raised in Tijuana, Mexico, she plays a myriad of instruments including the piano, guitar, and accordion, an instrument which reflects the heavy influence her Mexican roots have on her music.
Los Lobos actually used it out of a Mexican influence, but I kind of influenced myself first by them, and then after that I started discovering the relation of it to Mexican norteño music and Latino music in general. So I think in the beginning it was more like I just like the more melancholic side of it, but now I'm really enjoying the festive side of it, which is in Latino music. You know, in la cumbia or in la norteña, you hear a lot of accordion music.
In addition to making the accordion look chic, the Princess of Tijuana also pens her own lyrics in a unique fashion.
What I like to do with my lyrics is basically write stories, and those stories are always about something happening, you know, take it easy or get away from me, you know, and that's my way of sort of interpreting a different situation. It's kind of like giving it like a small, like a little story, you know. It's not an anecdote, it's not like today I woke up and my boyfriend said this, but it's sort of like, you know, a little situation that I paint.
Julieta's success has allowed her to collaborate with different musicians from all over the world, including Spanish artists Miranda, Miguel Bosé, Mala Rodriguez, and Paulina Rubio. Although she is bilingual and has crossover appeal in the U.S., Julieta continues to draw inspiration from the language she holds closest to her heart.
For some reason, when I sit down and write, my impulse is to kind of sing in the language that I kind of fell in love with, or, you know, that I speak to my mom in and to my boyfriends in, and that has always been in Spanish, you know, and I think my deeper feelings are always in Spanish. If I try to do it in English, it just sounds kind of fake. I love reading in English, I love listening to music in English, and it really influences me to what I do. But for some reason, I just process it in my head and it comes out in Spanish.
While Julieta may create in Spanish, her passion for music and boundless talent transcend all borders regardless of language, making this Latina composer, singer, and songwriter a universal star.
Thank you for joining us on America.